we're in Minneapolis. Very excited. On tour, the Ladywood tour. Today's topic is my time spent on a cruise ship singing in Danish.
Dinja elska, elska jeg. Dinja elska.
Yeah, this was the time before I was a signed writer and artist. Yeah, to make money, to make rent in Stockholm I was living, I was doing a lot of session singing, did some backup singing jobs, and occasionally I also do a lot of cover gigs. But there were a few experiences during this time that was gnarly. And one of them was when I got asked to go sing on this cruise ship. People just go for 24 hours to buy cheap liquor on the boat and then go get wasted and then go back home. Obviously, you would get blackout drunk because there was no other way to handle to be on this boat. There was, like, you know, crying kids running around with phone numbers on their arms, having people try to grab my ass while running around on stage, used condoms hanging on the railings in the walkways. I got probably some of the most intense pickup lines of my life. This one, this huge guy walks up to me, has like tattoos all over his head. He goes, you. Hey. What's up? Hello. And then finally I'm like, yes, what do you want? What do you want to say to me? It's like, well, my wife went to bed, she's fucking boring, and I'm on parole, and I love eating pussy, and I would wonder if you would let me eat your pussy. And I'm just like, no thank you. I tell people this story and it's like, you know, man, that must have been so tough. And I was like, it was, but I was still making my own music, and even though no one was, you know, hearing it and believing in it but me, I kind of knew that, you know, this is worth doing to just be able to keep music in my life at a, you know, everyday level. I'm happy about the whole journey to get to here, where I get to go and tour the world and see you guys and play all my music. It makes me extra grateful to have had a few years where I definitely did not get to do that. So, can't wait to see you.